So this year turkey expired in 13. It is July of 2020 right now. Figured I'd go ahead and cook it up and give it to the birds, to the chickens. They can use the extra protein. It looks fine. It smelled okay. It had some freezer burn on it. A little bit. I cut it off just like on this little piece right here, which I cut off. It smells good. It looks good. I'm gonna cut into it. Oh yeah. Yeah. Probably wouldn't be a problem to eat that. Look at that skin. Oh, look at that skin. I mean, it's not gonna kill me, right? Smells good. I didn't put any seasoning on it because it was for the birds, but man, the roasted skin. I shouldn't. I really shouldn't. It's for the birds. Gotta try a piece of this meat. Oh, it smells good. Tastes good. A little bit of texture to it, but it could just be because it's turkey. Turkey's a little bit tougher than chicken. Man, I shouldn't. I'm not going to. It's been in the freezer. It expired in 13. From the freezer, so beginning of 13, so you gotta believe it was marketed for 2012. It looks great. It tastes good. Oh, it's a waste. Try the skin again. You hear that? Crispy? Oh man, that's good. Alright, that's it. Stealing chicken's food. Well, chickens are going to eat good.